I've seen many custom control panel projects for Kerbal Space Program. I've always wanted to make my own. I haven't got around to it yet, but I thought of something that I could use as a control panel. A device which already has many knobs, sliders, and buttons. So how am I going to do the proof of concept? I am going to use an Arduino Leonardo, well, a derivative of it. The 80Mega32U for microcontroller on it can be an HID out of the box. It's going to be a keyboard. And we have a USB host shield that has the MAX3421E. The MIDI keyboard will go right here. In a nutshell, the 80Mega32U4 will just reroute the MIDI data read on the USB host shield into keyboard presses. The Arduino ecosystem is okay for fast prototyping. I'm going to put the Arduino libraries that I used in the video description. Nice, typing works. Anyway, let's try some Windows shortcuts. What I did is, I used this slider here as a volume control. What will the hardware do initially is put the volume of the PC to zero as a reference point. And these first four pads here are used for launching the first four applications pinned on the taskbar. Pad 5 is used to launch the task manager. Pad 6 is used to launch the PowerShell. Pad 7 is to show the desktop. And pad 8 here is to lock the computer. Yes, the principle does work. Let's get into Kerbal Space Program. Let's discuss the controls first. I mapped the pitch, yaw, roll controls here on these 6 buttons. This slider here is for arming and disarming the staging or launch button, which is on pad 7. Putting the slider all the way up will make the pad 7 arm. This slider here is for throttle control along with pad 1 and 5, which is throttle max and cutoff. Pad 2 and 6 here is for momentarily toggling or toggling the stability augmentation system. Pad 3 here is for toggling the reaction control system. Pad 4 and 8 here is for toggling the flight UI and for the menu. The knobs here and other sliders and keys are currently unmapped. Do you have any suggestions on the control mapping? Finally, let's launch a rocket and Kerbal Space Program. So what programs or games will you alternatively use a MIDI device for? That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Till next time.